Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how I created this look right here. It's a very simple golden eye with bold wing liner and red lip makeup look. This look can go along with a lot of your Indian outfits, and this is perfect for this wedding season. If you are a guest who's invited in a wedding and you want to wear this look, I've tried my best to keep it as simple as possible for you guys. So I hope you enjoy the video. And if you do, please make sure to give it a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos in future. Let's get started. This is what my bare face looks like. Before starting with any kind of makeup, it is very important to moisturize the skin so that the products that you use after that goes on smoothly. So this is what I have used to moisturize my face today. This is my Neutrogena oil-free moisturizer. And also it is important to hydrate your lips because there will be a lot of lip products going on the lips. So this is the lip balm that I've used. You can use any lip balm of your choice. So we'll first start with the priming our skin. And for that today I'm using my Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Makeup Primer. You have to take it in a very little quantity. What this will do is it will help in minimizing your pores, fills up the pores, and the foundation goes on really smooth. It does not settle into the pores. I'm concentrating it majorly on my cheeks over here and also on my nose because that's where I have a lot of open pores. This will also help in your makeup to last longer. So for foundation today, I'm using my Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation. I'm in the shade 230 Natural Buff. I'll take a little of this product on the back of my hand. Going in very small strokes and filling in all the gaps. So for front section, you have to go in upward strokes. It's in the direction of your hair growth. Brush it with a spoolie to distribute the product evenly. I'll be doing a very simple golden eye makeup, and for that you'll need any golden color eyeshadow. I'll use my fingers to pat it all over my eyelid. Something like this, a matte brown eyeshadow. And start defining your crease. Put it directly into your crease. Just blend this eyeshadow in a windshield wiper motion, going front and back, till you see that it's very smooth. Some depth to my eyes, so I'll use a matte black shadow just on the outer corner, just a bit. enjoyed it. Please leave your feedback in the comment section below. Till next time, take care. Bye-bye.